Before turning the table over, make sure to push the curved inner leg number 4 towards the center of the table in order to engage the stop. Standing at the sides of the table, place the two table halves so they are inches apart. Be careful that you do not push either half backwards as it may cause the legs to fold. Attach the plastic panel with frame number 5 to the opposite table half using two bolts, number 24, two washers, number 25 per frame.